Welcome back, everyone. We are doing the Lord of the Rings Battle for Middle-earth, and we're going to continue with the evil campaign here in Shelob's lair. Welcome, everyone, who is a subscriber and not a subscriber, and all over the world, because I noticed that everyone from all over the place is actually coming and watch this game, or at least watch me play it. I hope you guys get some ways to play the game and everything. I hope you enjoy watching it, and I enjoy playing it, and I enjoy knowing that you guys are watching it. So pretty much, it's close to the same similar setup, but not quite. Slight tweaks to it. Gotta feed Shelob, so we get Shelob on our side. Because we need help. Yeah, so pretty much I just do two, and that's it. I don't really feel do these, really. At least not too much. So, press Q, and we also have here Gollum. I believe this is the only time, this is the only time we actually have Gollum on as our quote-unquote evil hero, whatever you want to say. But yeah, only time. So, find and kill the hobbits. Bonus feed orcs to Shelob, which we will do because we want Shelob on our team. And then free 10 Yorks, or your guys, however you want to pronounce them. So, we won't go right after the hobbits just now. But yeah, we're gonna... Okay. Got this treasure. All these guys come in right there. The orcs cost 100. Okay, I'm gonna have them set up and come in here. Okay, so I'm gonna have Gollum start getting some of these guys out. And with each guy that gets out of the web, I'm going to have him that help also get everything else out. So yeah, we pretty much have the Isengard Berserkers in these things. Okay, so we got Shelob on our team. And so, let's see what we could predict, see in the future. Okay, we got some of those guys. So, oh. Okay, so Gollum just died, but we could get him back. These guys come further because they need to get some people out. Okay, all these guys together. So I could get 600 and I got 184. Have them come get some of these treasures and everything. Okay, so now I'm going to move the spot even more further up. So I got a loud bonus to where I could do a whole thing of archers. Okay, so I could get another power up. Okay, let's go with the fuel, the fire, 100% resources from harvesting trees. And then when we get 10, we can hear. They call it hordes. Let's see. Got a bunch of elves, or not elves, but archers over here. Got rangers too. These guys can move forward also. So, hey, who knows? You might get some more of these guys. Got a bunch of treasures we could do. We could get and whatnot. Mm-hmm. Freaking Gollum's gonna die again. Gollum is a terrible character to play. Okay, move people forward. Okay, so they're definitely going both right ways. They really do like making noises, don't they? Okay, let's see real quick this area. Bonus for ourselves and everything. Yeah, I don't know why these are so difficult sometimes to get. Get it. So, you might be like me and not be able to get these guys. So let's move these guys up a little bit more. Can't command any more troops, no! That's okay. I think we're doing pretty good right now. People are going to still continue to come. So the hobbits are over here somewhere. Okay, so we free 10 yokais and feed orcs to Shiloh. Just gotta find and kill the hobbits. We got a continuous flow of evil guys coming. Okay, so. All that good stuff. See, there's the hobbits right there. Ah, we killed both of the hobbits! Yay! Everyone else, they can suck it, man. Victory is at hand. So, this is pretty much states that we have the One Ring and everything, and we're more power than ever. when I was, I can end up getting this guy right here. Okay. I just gotta have the PowerPoint to be able to get to him. Anything. And that is one of his attacks right there. Even if you remember when, Gandalf played against it, the very first, video of this, he was there. He did it. And I had a fight against that with Gandalf. But it was fun, you know? Found the One Ring! Yes! Okay, so we have 10 PowerPoints. Okay, so now we could move along some more, you know, with these three guys. Well, we actually have 4. Okay. 2. Okay, we got Mordor Army, and then another 2 Mordor Armies, okay. Let's see. Let's move Saruman, because that's the guy I wanted to move along some more. Let's go ahead and do the 25 more command. It's not like it's going to help us or anything, but like, we'll get do it anyways, you know, saying. But yeah, more, warg riders we could do, get for this guy, the better. We still have some, like, archers and all that to help, like, personal guards and all. Okay. Let's see. Get all the warg riders. Okay, we can get... Oh, we can call the horde now. Okay, good, good, good. Okay. Set this way. Okay, let's do this. Upgrade 5 horse with heavy armor. Got that. Put your pikemen and porcupine formation. They don't have those guys, so we won't get that bonus. And then destroy all patrolling Rohirrim. Okay, of course. Destroy all you good guys, you know. Oh, look, they didn't build here. We get this location. Saruman to help out and everything. Man, we're destroying them pretty damn fast. Some horses flew. I love it. I love that. back here. Pretty quick and easy. Fast forward. Excuse me. Okay, finish this off. Be good. You're good now. There's some trees off here. Okay, these archers need to come over here. Okay, 5,000 for each of those. Okay, I'm gonna get these. Help out, you know. Is that a new thing? Come over here. This. Build this location. Okay. Forts. The upgrade thing. Okay. Got everything built. Okay, so let's use these guys over here. This is pretty much laid out exactly the same way, but the only difference is that normally the bad guys were over here built, and the good guys were right here built. If we could get 4 points, we could do a ladder. ahead with these guys in the slaughterhouse so I can actually get the people, since I'm pretty much using these guys, each of the locations to deal with these guys. Okay, so I could build up this one location right now. Okay, since it's built, I wanna put buildings and everything. Towers, because they could have it to where they get call Horohirim or elves all of a sudden, and with me with no protection or anything for the same things. Okay. Okay. So, no towers or anything. Orcs go over here. Okay, the warg riders actually can come over here. He's almost got 5,000 points, you know. Come out quick. And okay, I got 5,000. They'll be cold now. Siege ladder! So I can only call up one warg riders because that reaches the point that I can. Okay. Okay, so the ladder's up. Let's do this. Okay, let's build this one up too. Walk riders, come on, come over here. Protected, yeah. So protected, oh, this is protected. This is all protected now. Just got to destroy the good guys. I said the bad guys, but we're the bad guys. We're so bad, we're cool. Okay. Destroy some trees. There we go. location, defended, defeated, a bunch of good guys got killed, okay? They got killed, and died because of my hands and everything. We are victorious, okay? I hope you guys enjoyed this, everything. And don't forget, you guys, save your game, because if you don't want to go back to what you're doing, or, like, restart the whole thing, save your game. Okay? Till next time, peace, everyone.